Are you looking for a smartphone that can do it all? If so, you might be interested in the latest flagship phones from Samsung, the Galaxy S24 Ultra and the Galaxy S24. But which one's better for you? Let's find out. The Galaxy S24 Ultra and the Galaxy S24 are both powerful and feature-packed phones that run on Android 14 and One UI 6.1. They both have stunning dynamic LTPO AMOLED 2X displays with 120Hz refresh rate, HDR10+, and 2600 nits peak brightness. They both have IP68 water and dust resistance, wireless charging, and reverse wireless charging. They both have quad rear cameras with 108MP main sensor, 12MP ultra-wide sensor, 10MP telephoto sensor, and a laser out-of-focus sensor. They both have 40MP selfie cameras with dual video call and auto HDR. However, there are some significant differences between the two models that might affect your decision. The Galaxy S24 Ultra is bigger, heavier, and more expensive than the S24. The S24 Ultra has a 6.8-inch screen with 1440x3120 pixels resolution, while the S24 has a 6.2-inch screen with 1080x2340 pixels resolution. The Galaxy S24 Ultra weighs 232 grams or 233 grams depending on the model, while the Galaxy S24 weighs 167 grams, making it much lighter, as obviously you can see by the size. The Galaxy S24 Ultra also has some advantages over the Galaxy S24 in terms of performance, battery, and design. The S24 Ultra has 12GB of RAM, while the S24 has only 8GB of RAM, which seems shorter than the Ultra, but still is very good. Which seems much smaller than the Ultra, but is still a solid size. The S24 Ultra has 5000 mAh battery, while the S24 has a 4000 mAh battery. The S24 Ultra has a titanium frame and Corning Gorilla Glass armor on the front, while the S24 has an aluminium frame and a Corning Gorilla Glass Victus 2 on the front and back. The S24 Ultra also has a stylus slot and supports the S Pen, while the S24 doesn't. So, which phone is better for you? The answer will depend on your preferences and budget. The S24 Ultra is more suitable for power users who want the best performance, battery life, and screen size. The S24 Ultra is also compatible with the S Pen, which can enhance your productivity and creativity. However, the S24 Ultra is very expensive and bulky, compared to the S24, which might not be ideal for everyone. The S24 is more suitable for casual users who want a compact and affordable phone that still offers great features and quality. The S24 is still a flagship phone that can handle most tasks and games with ease. However, it has less RAM, as we said before, as well as battery and storage than the Galaxy S24 Ultra, which might limit its future proofing. Both phones, however, are excellent choices for anyone who wants to enjoy the best of Samsung's technology, but they have different strengths and weaknesses, as you can see. Whichever phone you choose, you won't regret it.